I'm in.
Copy. Find the documentation. It should be somewhere inside. Maybe you can check one of the hard drives?
Can you be more precise?
Separatist reports and orders might turn out to be a useful intel. And John, be careful.
Got it. I'm in.
Copy. Find the documentation. It should be somewhere inside. Maybe you can check one of the hard drives?
Can you be more precise?
Separatist reports and orders might turn out to be a useful intel. And John, be careful.
Got it.
Легенды гангстеров. I heard something.
Who's that? What was that? Who's that?
Investigating possible movement! Roger. Investigate and report.
I got him in my sight!
Contact! I need backup! Visual on the enemy!
Do you think he's still out there?
Stay in cover!
Thank you.
Third charge is in sight. Area clear.
Thank you.
found the documents you asked for.
Good job, Jonathan.
This place looks weird. Hands off the keyboard. Don't move. Turn around. Slowly.
You're not from the 23 Society.
I'll be the one asking questions.
Technically, that wasn't a question.
Don't fuck with me. Tell me where do you keep Professor Sergei Flostov, and I won't shoot you in the knee.
You're speaking with him. Now, if I may, I'd like to know, what do you want with me?
Why are you working for them?
Isn't that obvious? I have an aversion to being shot. You thought I was intentionally helping these thugs? Christ, no. They took me at gunpoint, said if I didn't help them, they'd cut me into pieces over the course of several months.
What did they want from you?
One of my many specializations is virology. They wanted me to develop a viral means to induce specific genetic mutations in humans. They used it to enhance the soldiers' combat capability, giving them superior strength, improved stamina, increased reflexes, and so on.
How many of the soldiers did they enhance?
As many as they wanted, I guess. They didn't exactly keep me in the loop.
Keep talking.
Recently, they also made me assist them in their psychological conditioning sessions. It seems good doctors are hard to come by in these parts.
Psychological conditioning? As in brainwashing?
You've been watching too many movies, I think. No. This was more along the lines of psychological, emotional manipulation, leading the subject to reevaluate.
Subject, describe him to me.
Shine to North. John, come in.
North. Lab is secured. I found Flostov.
Good work, John. Mossad is going to be in your debt. I'm going to be in your debt. I should be there shortly.
Copy that. North out. Tell me about the subject.
Yes. He was strong, I will say that. I was glad to see him resist.
What was his name?
His name? I have no idea. What I can tell you is that he was American. A soldier, judging by his coarse language. An older gentleman, gray hair.
Shit, not Robert.
When it became apparent that he wouldn't break, they took him away.
Took him where?
I heard the guards talking about a place called the Slaughterhouse. I suspect it's where all the prisoners go before they, well, die.
Shit. Raquel, where are you?
I've just entered the caves, closing in on your position.
Good. I'm heading out to investigate a place called the Slaughterhouse. North out. My associate will be here shortly. Do everything she says.
Raquel, report.
I'm on site. Over.
Flostov's all yours. Secure facility and prevent destruction of any equipment.
Copy. Out.
Over to you, John.
Scout more of the area. Better safe than sorry.
Abort. Urgent rescue of American soldier being held at the slaughterhouse now with top priority. You can leave Flostov to Raquel. Get our guy out.
Copy that. Out.